First question, dampness results in strengthening concrete, strengthening of plastering, growth of termites, all of these. Answer is all of these. Next question. The part of building used to transfer the load to the subsoil. The part of building used to transfer the load to subsoil is foundation, walls, stairs, slabs. The answer is walls. The member which keep the strut in position of flying shore is cleat, straining piece, needle, ball plate. The answer is straining piece. The thickness of one brick wall is dash mm. The thickness of one brick wall is dash mm. 100, 150, 50, 200. The answer is 100. Precast hollow blocks walls are constructed for insulation against heat and cold, provide insulation against sound, stronger, all of this. The answer is insulation against heat and cold. The scaffolding which is used for painting and repair work inside the room is cantilever scaffolding, steel scaffolding, suspended scaffolding, trestle scaffolding. The answer is trestle scaffolding. In raking, shows are usually made of steel, mortar, wood, cement. The answer is wood. The covering of stone, concrete, etc. placed on the exposed top of a wall is called throting, corbel, coping, cornice. The answer is coping. Scaffolding is a dash structure, partially temporary, partially permanent. The answer is temporary. The part of building below the ground level is called overstructure, superstructure, substructure, none of this. Answer is none of this. The load of materials used for the various components of a building, such as walls, floors, ropes, etc., is called. The load of materials used for the various components of a building, such as walls, floors, ropes, etc., is. Live load, dead load, wind load, material load. The answer is dead load. The inclined member used to give lateral support to the wall in a shoring arc. The inclined member used to give lateral support to the wall in a shoring arc. Wall plate, bracing, breakers, salt plate. The answer is breakers. The topmost part of a building is. The topmost part of a building is walls, floors, slabs, stairs. The answer is floor. The vertical movement inside a building is provided by. The vertical movement inside a building is provided by lift, ramp, stairs, all of these. Lifts, ramp, stairs, all of these. The answer is ramps.